Happy Wednesday!
It's time for...
K-Wow!
Korean Word of the Week.
Episode number...
30.
30.
30. 30. Hello, class! Welcome to K-Wow! I'm Billy Jin, your main host for today. Are you ready to get some eye cavities? Ready or not, we're gonna learn about Korean desserts. There are a ton of desserts, so my crew and I will share our top 10 favorite. 약과, 약과. 약과 is a dessert that looks like a flower. Traditionally, it's made up of wheat flour, honey, and sesame oil.
송편, 송편. 송편 are rice cakes that are shaped like half moons. They are traditionally eaten on Chuseok, the Korean Thanksgiving. The inside contains sesame seeds, honey, chestnut paste, and red bean paste. When stained with pine needles, 송편 gets that beautiful fragrance.
인절미, 인절미. 인절미 are rice cakes covered with roasted soybean powder or other finely grinded ingredients. They tend to be very soft and chewy. I wonder how many of these I could fit in my mouth.
Seven.
Yugua, yugua. Yugua are chewy in the inside and have white snow-looking things stuck on the outside. Some yugua are shaped like sticks, while other yugua are shaped like squares.
Shaped like fish, bungeoppang are made of batter and red bean paste. Bungeo means carp, bang means bread. Bungeoppang. 붕어빵, 붕어빵. 붕어빵 is one of my favorite desserts. I wish they made them in shape of my favorite K-pop star. Now that's a delicious idea.
Papbingsu is a popular dessert all year round, particularly during those hot summer months. By the way, pot means red bean. Papbingsu, pat-bing-su. Papbingsu. You shave lots of ice into a bowl, add some chopped up strawberries, kiwis, and bananas, pour in some sweetened condensed milk and red beans, and toss a couple of pieces of rice cakes. Top it off with ice cream or frozen yogurt.
Gyeongju-bang is a pastry filled with red bean paste. The top is typically imprinted with a chrysanthemum shape. Gyeongju is the name of a coastal city in South Korea. Bang means bread. Gyeongju-bang. Gyeongju-bang. Gyeongju-bang.
Hopbang. Hopbang. Hopbang are balls of rice flour that are filled with red bean paste, sweet potato paste, meat, cheese, or vegetables. This one's goguma hopbang, the sweet potato kind.
This dessert is hotteok. 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 There are many varieties of hotteok. The classic hotteok, like this one, contains brown sugar, peanuts, and sesame seeds.
Sikhae. 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 Sikhae is Korea's traditional rice drink. It's sweet, tasty, and served cold. Sikhae is made up of cooked rice and barley malt powder. I especially love it when the pine nuts are sprinkled right on the top.
Cheers!
One shot?
What dessert do you want to try the most? Let us know in the comment section below. My all-time favorite is Patbingsu. It's perfect for the jjimjilbang, right after being in a hot room. Alright class, see you next week! 안녕!
Six years ago, I was in high school. Six years from now, I'll be my 30s. I always wanted to be a career woman, but what is life without family? Some people were born to love, others are born to work.
Whoa! When did I finish eating all 10 pieces of yakgwa?
Billy, don't forget to save me a yakgwa!
Shh! I'm gonna say Taekwon Oppa ate it all.